Good morning, everyone. Juniors and seniors, a representative from the Ohio State University will be here today at 9:20 a.m. during Mod 5-6. Tomorrow, we will have a representative from Westminster College at 8:30 a.m. during Mod 3-4. And on Wednesday, we will have someone from Kent State University, Tuscarawas, here at 9:20 a.m. again during Mod 5-6. Please take a moment to sign up at the table across from the high school office and fill out a purple approval slip for your teacher to approve. Then turn it into the guidance office the day before the visit. If you have any questions, please see Mrs. Pape in the guidance office.
If you are still interested in joining the Key Club, see the signs in the hallway to join the Google Classroom and the Remind system. Pick up a permission slip outside of room 330 and return it to Mrs. Brady. The next meeting to answer questions will be this Wednesday at 7:10 a.m. and after school in Mrs. Brady's room 330. We would like more members to meet our service goals for this year. Please attend the meeting for more information.
The homecoming guest application is due September 27th before 3 p.m. These lime green papers can also be found just outside of the high school office.
Every senior student needs to meet with Mrs. Briggs in the guidance office. You will discuss testing and credit standing, financial aid and scholarships, your plans for after graduation, and how you wish to have your name appear on your diploma. You can schedule an appointment or stop by during a study hall or free time.